So today I'm here to share this video with y'all to let y'all know how serious crib thefts are. Last Saturday on July the 11th, my little sister graduated with her baby. And he turned 1 month old this Saturday, 2 days after my birthday, July 18th. My nephew, my nephew's gone due to a crib. It's hard for my little sister. And it's hard for me to make this video. But it is so serious. I never expected for anything to happen to somebody so close to me like this. And like I told my sister, I can't even imagine her pain. I can't. But I just wish it wasn't her. So, gotta always practice ABC. Always keep your baby in the crib by themselves. Nothing in the crib. Nothing at all. Like, this is serious. This is so serious. So, I was supposed to put her graduation video together. But this is a more video like, I'm sorry for you, Ori. I'm sorry to go through this. And it's another video to show y'all, like, this is real. It happens. But it's a way you can prevent it. And I just wish nothing but the best for her. Like, I'm really hurting. Because I know my sister is really hurting, and all she wants is her baby. So please take time out and pray for my sister. Pray for my family. Because it really is hard. It really is. And I love you, Ori. And I love you forever, my nephew, baby Isaac. You always lived in our hearts. I never got to hold you. But you were so precious and so beautiful. And you still are. And I know you're going to be with your mommy and your daddy forever and always. Oh, like I just said, and I just love you, Ori. I love you and you're a strong person. And it's...
tell this person what they have done to you and how they have pulled you into a greater place in your life. You gotta tell them thank you and present them with the rose. Come on, listen.
I need this, so I have to thank you.
Beautiful smile.